Reading is to the mind what exercising is to the body. Richard Steele.